Afternoon guys, my name is Luke Harris, International Artistic Director for TONI&GUY and LABEL.M. Today we're here backstage at Paria Farzaneh's show for the Men's London Fashion Week Spring Summer 2019. So this season at Fashion Week, the big trend I've really seen is natural texture, that hair where it really looks done but undone. So for the step by step today guys, we dampened our model's hair down with sea salt from the roots all the way to the end, just to create a little bit more texture in the hair. We then parted the hair and we twisted the hair and pinned the hair up. We then used a diffuser to dry each of these sections. We unclipped it, we switched the hairdryer to cold air, we took the diffuser off and we just relaxed the shape a little bit. We layered in a second application of sea salt spray and we dried with some cool air. And to complete the look, we used some wax spray just to give the hair some polish and shine.
Hi, I'm Paria Farzaneh and we're here at SS19. The inspiration for this season is Iranian New Year, and when you see the set, you'll see it's separated into seven rooms. So each room symbolises a cultural importance in Iranian New Year. TONI&GUY have been so good, they're such a laid-back team and they're just like me, so they've been an amazing team today.